Cendini, and making up heat race number one, Dickie Copen in the number 72. As they enter the start zone off of their reward. Bottom in the 34, working a lot of one, bottom in a little bit. Chris Meyer car is Jerry Ritchie, the 65B Brett Davis, the 2 car Rustin Wilson, and the 6R is Austin Krogmeyer. Into that start zone off of turn number 4, your final qualifying. Taking the win, he's out of Hayesville, Kansas. Driving the 31 car is Jerry Ritchie.